Looks like they had luck and the weather on their side.
Ugh.